he's there with them. God wants to come comfort them. You have to understand that that passage, that's Peter and John was in prison. They just came out of prison and report to this elder and other believers, and they'll come together and pray and seek God. And all of a sudden, the earth was shaking. You know, sometimes when I think like this, you have to understand that. Before that, there was a faith because it just came out from jail. There's kind of question. They kind of thinking. But when they pray, something supernatural happened. You know what happened? You know, sometimes our life is so stiff. Like I'm sick of all this.